You work under an alias?
Well, you can just call me Boingo.
Went too lateral to the feds.
You coming on to me? Why don't you just pretend that I'm you?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Let's see. You were first in our class, the Academy star. Only scared of failure?
No, not even close. Look, Emily, I've been a fan of yours for a long time. Before West Wing, Breastman. I could say that you are the perfect woman.
You know you're the perfect man to infiltrate a biker gang.
Why? Because of the beard? It's just something I'm trying.
Your relationships always have ulterior motive.
Where did that come from? Look, I've liked you ever since season 2 of Friends. Fans will get it. But since you've been on this show, girl, you've changed.
Some things never change.
You have.